Hello, everyone. I wasn't quite sure what I was going to do tonight, if it was going to be a meditation, if it was going to be a deepening your practice, if it was going to be a yoga class, or if it was going to be a kirtan. So I decided to kind of blend a couple of them. So why don't we start out as a meditation? And either find a comfortable seat, or if you wish to recline back and lay down, feel free to do that. And just make yourself as comfortable as you can. Bring our focus to our breath. Inhaling to your fullest, taking the deepest breath you've taken all day. And exhale and emptying out. Repeating over and over again. Breath in and breath out. Clearing the mind, releasing any thoughts, focusing on where you are, focusing on what you're feeling, what you're sensing, what you're hearing. As we see that life is this constant changing evolution. Out of everything we've seen, everything we've heard, and every moment that we've lived, there's been constant transformation. We transform as we grow older. Our body transforms from one day to the next. Affects us on a small scale. And sometimes that scale of transformation is so broad that it outreaches and affects all of those around us. Our friends, our family, our loved ones. Transformation. There comes a point where we have to peel back a layer. We have to dig deep. Self-work. Sometimes it can get messy. Sometimes we don't like to see what's buried underneath. Shed that outer layer. When we can heal and transform, that layer underneath. That's when we can really get to see the growth. comes a point in a snake's life. But in order for it to grow, it needs to shed that outer layer of skin. But it's not until it begins to shed that layer does the true beauty of what's underneath shine through. Maybe right now, collectively, as people, as a society, as a world and the universe, we're beginning to shed that skin. Healing the hurt, the anger, the frustration from within. And just like shedding that skin, we have the ability to shed those thoughts, those beliefs, so that we too can become lighter. So that we too can be free. Transformation. There is no growth. Allow yourself to transform. Allow yourself to grow. Bringing your hands to your heart, one on top of the other. pulse in the heart. That constant, steady beat. Keeping us all in rhythm. Extending the arms up overhead. And then releasing them back to the heart. If we know anything about a path at all, to know that there's a way to live in this world with ease of heart. It's only because of the great ones that have gone before us. Out of their love and their kindness, they've left some footprints for us to follow. So in the same way that they wish for us, we wish that all beings everywhere, including ourselves, be safe, be happy, be healthy, and have enough to eat. And may we all live with ease of the heart. Whatever comes at us in life. Shanti means peace, peace beyond understanding. When we know who we are, when we have a love that lives within us, then we are at peace. Namaste.